my principal says that we're not normal, that me and my friends are human beings because we wear different clothes and we have different pronouns. Everyone is normal.